yards. But you can see, here's what happened. Hodges and LaPointe started jousting. Marty LaPointe dropped the glove, said, let's go. You can't let's go unless the play is underway. So Jeff Hodges wins that battle.
14. The check on Murphy. Oh! There's your head of the hockey game as LaPointe just flattened Hodges. And we talk about those two getting together again, and there it is, seconds after LaPointe exited the penalty box.
Statement made. Steamroll City. Jeff Hodges. Oh, he never saw him coming, not even close. Why? Because LaPointe stepped out of the penalty box and just crushed with a legal check. I mean, crushed Jeff Hodges.